I'm really not quite ready for this. Probably should get the small camcorder out just in case. I can keep pace with it better that way. And I've got stuff in the way if I have to swing around the tripod, or swing around the scope. I suspect I know what's going on. I think it's gonna look to get to one of these trees or up to the nest. That's my guess. I hate to do this, but I've got to, I think I need to cross the road and get farther away. Maybe not, I don't know. I mean, I'm not near it, but I'm wondering if I'm near its intended tree. And it's possible that it sees me and is concerned. I don't know. Let's move farther away. Sorry about this, but I think it might be just a good idea. We'll still be able to see. sorry. So right now I'm across the road. I see someone flapping up in the nest. And I didn't think it was going to happen, but I'm getting cold. I don't see, of course I'm holding everything together here. Oh, there's an adult just flew by. I thought I saw movement, just flew by, but I don't know where it just went to. I wouldn't be surprised if that flyby was encouragement. I can't imagine that its present location is ideal for the night, and it would be better if it were in a tree or obviously up on the nest. Oh, there was a... Oh, it's chasing after a squirrel. Squirrels. Okay, the squirrel, it has fled the scene, and let's see if I can, there, okay. Can't say I expected that. I suspect that I've got some things in the way that are going to prevent me from seeing